am a seed. Do you know that I am a seed? I hope you also know that my size, color, shape, as in race, culture, language, country, or other things, as a seed, does not determine the size and length of my roots, my stem, my branches, or even my fruits, as in manifestation. A farmer's only expectation of me as a seed is the produce. You see, no matter how much I may cost as a viable seed that I am, it paid for me knowing that I am worth the price. In order for me to produce, you see, I must die first and be buried.
Yes.
Giving up hope to myself, I did not know the power he already placed in me to produce new fruits until I was broken open. You see, I had to die and be broken first that I can manifest the hidden greatness in me and so that it springs forth. As a seed that I am, I had to be watered regularly by the word of God and prayer. Enjoy nutrients from the soil, as in the Holy Spirit. I am that fruitful seed. I gladden the hearts of my farmer, God. Cause I produce fruits and products, bringing a lot, I mean a lot, I mean a lot of feeding and seeds to other people, feeding multitudes. Are you the farmer's viable seed? If truly you are the best, viable, and costly seed the farmer paid for, do you know his one and only expectation? Are you being watered constantly? And do you enjoy nutrients daily from the soil, as in the Holy Spirit? Will you be the seed that gladdens the farmer's heart? Well, that's my question for your thoughts.